gentlemen, here we go. Thank you, Warrior Society. Thunder Lake, stand by for song number two. Group two, you're going to dance to Young Spirit and Sioux Nation. Line up the songs. Line up the songs. Bring some water out to your dance dancers right about now. These gentlemen certainly would appreciate some water, some Gatorade, something a little bit drinkable. Men's fancy feather dancers, listen up here. A young gentleman by the name of Brendan Heidegel, dancing out of the community of Manitoba, one of the great communities of dance. I'd like to invite each and every one of you to Manitoba Festival, a long weekend, the third weekend in May, for Men's Fancy Dance Battle Zone. Sponsored by Brendan Heidegel, so all of you fancy feather dancers, come on down to Manitowabi on behalf of the Heidegel family. Paid announcement here, PSA on behalf of the Heidegel family. Grass dancers, and also Elijah Provost also standing here before me. I'd like to remind all of your grass dancers, come on down to Sixica in a couple weeks. He's putting on a grass dance special as well. So grass dancers, open invite from Elijah Provost. Here we go. Contest time. Contest is on. Thunder Lake. Here we go. Thank you. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That was their championship final. Big round of applause. Awesome dancing styles out there. Good show. Good show, dress dancers. That was group number one. Group number two, we now call you on out to the dance area. Group number two, young spirit, stand by. Song number one, Sioux Nation, you'll have contest song number two. Men's traditional, you're excused, no ties. No. Men's chicken, no ties. This number right here, you got me confused right here. Holy smoke. C and T got me all mixed up here. Happy. Some of our spectators are getting fired up here.
You know, maybe this will fire them up even more. There's a talent search for a film in Scotland. They're looking for a 14-year-old boy. 14-year-old boy that's able to travel right away. Just go to the website of hello@facesofwendy.com. Facesofwendy.com, that's an agent. And she's looking for a native boy, 14 years of age, to go over to Scotland and do some filming.
That's cool. Thank you, group number one. Darius Wachunta, come on up here and see members of the committee here. Darius Wachunta. All right, here we go. Group number two, we're on the floor. Championship go around, the old style, the freestyle, the original style, the grandstands. Here we go. Young Spirit, contest time. Let's get them dancing. Baptist Church one more time. Gentlemen, that was song number one, group two. Walk around, gentlemen, walk around. I know I got to talking over here with Elmer, and he said, you know, I talk to lots of our powwow families throughout Indian country. I keep in touch with different ones from time to time. I talk to the sons, I talk to the nephews. You know, and it's been a hard few months. You know, a lot of our folks that we see a lot of times in the dance arena, a lot of our longtime contributors to these dancing arenas, you know, people like Byron Goodwill, some of these gentlemen here, Dexter Asipat, some of these elder breast dancers, Ronnie McNabb, you know, they not been feeling well, you know, through the winter months and the spring months here. And so we think about them, you know, that any given day, you know, if they were able to, if they were feeling well, they were up to it, they would be here. They would be dancing and celebrating with us. But at this time, you know, sometimes the way we understand it, you know, sometimes Creator has its own plan, and so we wish better days ahead. We send home some good wishes, some uplift, some encouragement to our dancers to continue to join us in the good ways here. And so, breast dancers, again, we depend on you to continue on behalf of us, as all of us here in this power world, in this power nation, to also inspire us, motivate us, give us good luck, give us good wishes. And we thank you, singers, as well, to bring out only the best on a championship Sunday. Sioux Nation, stand by for song number two.
You know, we need Darius Wakanta to come on up here right away. Darius Wakanta, come on in.
We're set to go. Sioux Nation, let's get them dancing. Championship go around. Good luck. Yeah. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause. Championship round of applause here for your best dancers on a beautiful Sunday afternoon in our Creation Spring Celebration Dance. Thank you.